Hey everyone, so we wanted to show you what the videos look like when somebody had been working a horse at home. And we have a member here who's doing exactly that with trainer Michael Cooper giving the critique of his video. Now this will play until Michael sees a teaching moment where he pauses the video and he gives a lot of detail in his feedback. When that teaching moment is over, you'll see me click on play to resume the video. And then each time we come to a teaching moment, I'll click on a different play button up the top of the video player. Because this is a sample, we will simply forward to the next teaching moment.
As you're going across the pin right here, and we got a picture here of your hands up, how your left hand's way high and your right hand's low. If you can lower those and maybe even put those hands together to frame that horse up just a little more, because I know what you're wanting right there. You're wanting him to stay straight right there. But when we do that, we don't have to lift our hands as high. We can still keep our hands low at that point right there.
So I'm going forward now to another teaching moment.
Okay, remember in this situation, anytime you pick up your hands, when you pick up your hands, your legs actually automatically go in and do the work also to capture the body. So when you pick up just like that right there, use that right leg to frame that horse up where you don't drop his ribs to the inside, to the right, on the right leg. I've been on to you about picking those shoulders up here, but now you watch these two turns right here that I just took a picture of. He stays lift up right there, and if you'll look, he moves his back feet too, and so he drawed that cow to him right there. Very, very, very good there.
So when you're watching your own critiqued video, you can pick and choose which teaching moment you'd like to hear at any time, or the same one over and over again if you want to study a particular piece of feedback that a trainer has given you. Just click on the icon up here with three lines in the top right hand corner, and you'll see a list of all those different teaching moments. So let's go to 11 and we'll play that by clicking.
A cow's an adequate distance away from you. That's the time to back up, draw more than if it's up close to you, because you don't have as much time with that cow as close to you, and all our timing ain't is good when a cow is close and fast. When it's further away from you, you have more time. So right here is a perfect example when to back and draw, slow, back and draw. I can't emphasize enough of that in this video. Stop, back, draw, stop, back, draw.
So this is a brief glimpse into the technology that we're using to deliver the Get Coached critiqued videos. It's the technology that Olympians are using because it's so effective in learning. And we're really excited to bring it to you. We hope you enjoyed that.